Oh, good videos on showing how to use traps. I would think small animals will fall for this trap, like squirrels, rabbits, or something. He makes it look so easy to set them up, but I'm not sure how effective they are in the real life. If you have done one of these traps before, please let me know. Okay, thank you for watching, guys.